Hey everybody, it's Howitzer here, and welcome back to Skyrim. We just finished off last episode, finally taking out Ragu, the spaghetti-eating dragon priest, and he was really tough. He was not easy at all. Unfortunately, the mask wasn't that great. 70% stamina. I mean, that actually is good, but I don't know. I don't think I'm going to use it. Maybe Hosh could use it. I mean, giving him more stamina just lets him swing that big two-handed faster. She really won't need it, but let's take a look and see our quest here and see what we've got to do. We've still got to return to Valmir. That's that guy who tried to send us in there to get the Dragon Priest mask in the first place. I don't know why he expected me to just go in there and get it for him and hand it over to him like I'm a fool, but let's go talk to him nonetheless and see what's going on. I'll take care of it. Oh, there he is, talking
the research
to a Stormcloak.
Seems to indicate that Scorm Snowstrider left part of his journey. hold on, I can explain.
Can explain? What the heck? What's going on? Okay, let me get my gear on here.
I cannot trust you.
Am I fighting both of these guys? I didn't really want to fight the Stormcloak guy. Did I need to? Well, hopefully the Stormcloaks aren't ticked off at me now. Or the Imperials. I mean, we did knock their legs off. Okay, his legs are there. They just look like they were missing. Hey, there's the key. Stormcloak officer armor. I don't think I have a set of those yet. We'll grab that. And orders. You will proceed to the ruins of Foral Host to retrieve the mask of the Dragon Cult there. Or from the Dragon Cult there. If you are discovered, impersonate an officer. It is unlikely that anyone in Skyrim will be clever enough to see through your disguise. Once you've obtained the mask, bring it to Labyrinthian. Labyrinthian? Didn't we already go in there? Alright, let's check this guy's stuff. Steal garlic braid? He's dead. Why is this stuff stealing? Yeah, I'm taking this. I don't care because I need food really bad. That's kind of silly that this stuff is marked as stealing anyway. The guy's dead. Can we cook anything? Can't use. Huh, animation's got all messed up there for a minute. I think he started to go into that warm-up animation, and then I told him to cook, and he wasn't sure which one to do. Now, let's see. I can grab that piece of food I just stole, though. Eat that. One thing I'm wondering about is this stuff. I thought I could eat these. I guess that's in a different mod setup. Yeah, because that didn't help my hunger any. So what time is it? 4 o'clock. Let's take a look and see here. That Silverhand leader, that's the quest we were here for anyway. Right down this mountain. We just didn't find it last time. So I just have to drop off over there. Let's go take a look, guys. Now make sure that's the only quest. So it's on the other side, huh?
Be careful.
I hear ya.
This is ridiculous.
Oh, everything's ridiculous to you, Hodge. It's around the back side. Oh, look at this, guys. This is not good at all. Okay, I found the place. Oh, and the guys are here. Awesome. Look at this guy running. Oh, she's not running. Seriously, dude, stop running. Oh, I'm not going all the way down there just to loot one guy. Nice work, Hodge. Alright, guys. Heck yeah. Nice work, Atronach. Go ahead and do your flip. You've earned it. Alright. Nice little spot. Look at that. They got a little waterfall here and everything. Decent taste for being a bunch of Silverhand bandits. Alright, guys. You want to do this? Go in here and take these guys out. Whoa.
I have a feeling there's going to be trouble.
Gosh, I'm still starving. I need to eat. I'm gonna eat those. Still hungry, but it's better than nothing. You can get a different Atronach out. Why not? Switch it up. We'll do the green flame for a bit. We got a skeever over there. You know what? Let's go ahead and get some fun rolling. Whoa! That's a silver hand? Oh, he didn't like that shot. Whoa, that's the leader. You know what? I never use poison. Let's just go ahead and use some. Come on, I'm not fighting Hajmir. Why does it just say Hajmir? Heal, and I may still show mercy. What's going on? Who's this guy? Whoa, look at his gear. You alright, Aurora? Did he jump you back here? Or just left lying around? Most wanted bounty ring. 1500, nice. Noble claymore. That looks awesome. I love the grip on that. Heavy boots, orcish armor, and steel gauntlets. Someone's house. What am I wearing for armor right now? I mean, I'm wearing that ebony. Okay, 243. That's got to be better than this orcish set. 228, yep. But, nope, Hodge has ebony too. I wonder if she can wear it. Come here, Aurora.
I've got your back. What do you want me to carry?
Heck yeah, she looks better now. Alright, let's loot this place now. And corundum. What this guy have on? Silver war axe, a sorrow katana? Not very good as far as damage though. Stark shield, steel plate helmet. Oh wow, wolf, a witch plate set. Hey, I bet you she'll wear those.
I've got your back. What do you want me to carry?
There we go, now you got some boots on at least.
You lead, I'll follow.
Firewood, tanning racks, poison. Warm up a little here at the fire. I need to go check upstairs though. A chain? Ooh, we gotta check that in a second. See if I can trip this. There we go. Skill book, but no skill. Huh? Darkest darkness. Let's go check this chain over here, guys. But, what's up here? Can I get up on this part? How do I get up there? What do we have here? Was that Hodge or did I just hear someone in here? Is this like their creepy slaughtering room? Wow, these guys were messed up. Corundum. Report Leifnar's death to his family. Well, sorry, bud. Looks like they stood you against the wall and shot arrows at you. Can we get out through here? No. Put my torch away. Alright, nice. I think we have to report back to... Yeah, we need to report back to, Whiterun. Yep, Aella. Let's do that. I wouldn't mind working and finishing off some of this companion stuff. Soon I want to head over to Solitude and start doing some questing and checking out in that area. But for now, let's head back to Riften. And then we can take a carriage from there. What is that? I think bandits have that. Haha. Alright guys, let's take that.
Time for you to die.
What's he chasing? What are you chasing, Aurora? Wolves? Come on, guys. This way. I don't like these guys being so close to town. This is close enough?
The Nords don't like
it. How's this? We're close enough.
But they're not.
Just the two of you? That's good. You guys won't be raiding any more people. Haha. Just what the doctor ordered, too. King? Heavy weaponry. Wow, cool. Eat that food. Heck yeah. Nice. I haven't been full in quite a while.
Well, that's different.
Get my furs on here. See what these guys got here. Some gold. Is that it? That is it. Let's head back to town, guys. Nice little pit stop, though. And we are here, guys. Matter of fact, put my town clothes on. What's this over here? Oh, a Talos shrine. Hello.
I have to wonder, what does the Dragonborn do once he's summoned by the Greybeards? Can the Thune be taught, like any skill?
I'm not sure. What can you tell me about Talos, though?
He's the protector of man, the dragon of the north, the patron of all Nords. And despite the Imperials and their treaty, he will always be one of the nine divines. A devout Nord would rather fall in battle and have his blood spill upon the earth than allow the Empire to strike his name from the divinity.
Why all the hatred from the Empire anyway?
Talos is part of our culture. He's part of our heritage and our tradition. He's Skyrim personified. To suddenly have all that wrenched away is like losing someone you hold dearly in your heart. The Empire already took my daughter from us, but by Talos, they will not take our homeland.
The Argonians.
What happened to your daughter?
I trained our daughter Lilia as a healer. To one day tend the shrine of Talos and replace me as a priestess of Talos. When the fighting began over the White Gold Concordat, she ran off to join the Stormcloaks. She had her father's fire. How could I say no? She died out there, only having tended to the wounded soldiers for a few months. We never even found her body. The Empire burned all the dead.
Well, I better head inside. This weather is terrible.
It can't be helped. Talos guide you.
Do I have anything I can leave here? Aha, the Iron Warhammer. I will leave that for them somewhere. Alright guys, let's head back.
How now? What everyone else is saying, it can't possibly be true.
Let's see, where's the inn? Ah, here we are.
If you've got
place
coin,
is jumping tonight. See what old Kirava's up to, if she's got her attitude like usual. Hello.
If you've got the coin, you're welcome here. Otherwise, hit the road.
Same old Kirava. Could I get a room?
Sure thing. It's yours for a day.
Could you fill my water bottles, too? And what have you got for sale?
Let's save that appetite. Blackbriar or not, say that again. So healthy you're going to
afford that mother to protect you from me. Nice.
I'll show you two.
It's okay, I know where I'm going.
We should be fighting those witch elves, not bending knee to them.
Peckish, so I could grab a bite to eat. And some sleep.
Let me know if there's anything else you need.
Breakfast, that's what I need. Alright guys, let's get out of here.
War against the Thalmor. I've fought in more battles than I've got years of life in me.
What's going on?
All meats guaranteed, clean and free from rosters.
Hello.
Need a ride?
Yeah, I'd like to hire your carriage.
Where do you want to go?
How about Whiterun?
Climb and back, and we'll be off.
Oh wow, it's late. Let's head inside, guys. The Khajiits. Looks like they're setting up camp.
There were several Khajiit camped outside the walls of Whiterun. Seems they've been...
You're mine!
What the heck? Look out, guys! Wow. Wow, wow, wow. This is not good. Help me out, guys! Get out of my way! Open the stupid gate. Okay, somebody help me. Help me, Albert. Dead. Wow. No vampires this time? Okay. Much better. We're actually gonna survive this time. I might as well just buy Breeze Home just to use. Let's get a night at the inn.
Come on in. We got warm food, warm drinks, and warm beds.
Come by Bellathor's.
Hey, Holda.
I'm sure we've got.
There's been talk amongst the guards that you are dragonborn. But such a thing, surely that's not possible.
No, it's true. That's what I am. What have you got for sale?
Drink for the thirsty, food for the hungry. Blood and our steel, we will take back our
home. How about a room?
Sure thing. It's yours for a day. I'll show you to your room right this way.
Down with Ulfric, the killer of kings.
Let me know if there's anything...
We'll drink and we'll sing.
Hey!
Alright guys, let's go and head over to the companions area. Oops, I want to put my town clothes on. There we go. I've got a lot of selling and crafting and trading to do, but I'm going to wait to do that until... Hey, the tree's growing out. That's nice. Awesome. Can you be my father? But I'm going to wait to do that stuff until off camera. For now, let's head in here and find Ayla. Oh, there she is. Hey.
I've been running interference for you around here. I don't think anyone's caught on to our little campaign yet.
Well, I took care of that group of Silverhand.
Excellent. Looks like you've really driven them into hiding. Keep this up. We'll wipe them out yet.
Can you train me to be better at archery?
I'll show you what I know.
Might as well. And I'm looking for work.
And there is more work to be done. But I fear that Kodlak's gotten wind of our recent efforts. He's asked to see you. My advice, always be honest with the old man, but don't tell him anything he doesn't need to know.
Well, where's Kodlak at? Downstairs? Let's go see what he wants. Is he down in his room? Yep. Hey, Kodlak.
Thank you for coming.
You wanted to see me?
Yes, youngling. Have a seat. I hear you've been busy of late.
Ayla and I worked to avenge Skior's death.
Your hearts are full of grief, and my own weeps at the loss of Skior. But his death was avenged long ago. You have taken more lives than honor demanded. The cycle of retaliation may continue for some time. In any case, I have a task for you. Have you heard the story of how we came to be werewolves?
Skior said it was a blessing from Hircin.
Aye, that sounds like him. As in all matters of faith, though, the reality is more complicated than one believer would tell you.
So what's the truth, then?
The companions are nearly 5,000 years old. This matter of beast blood has only troubled us for a few hundred. One of my predecessors was a good but short-sighted man. He made a bargain with the witches of Glenmoral Coven. If the companions would hunt in the name of their lord Hircin, we would be granted great power.
And they became werewolves?
They did not believe the change would be permanent. The witches offered payment like anyone else. But we had been deceived.
Sounds like we need to hunt them down for their trickery.
We'll get to that. It's not so simple as just killing them, though. The disease, you see, affects not just our bodies. It seeps into the spirit. Upon death, werewolves are claimed by Hircin for his hunting grounds. For some, this is a paradise. They want nothing more than to chase prey with their master for eternity. And that is their choice. But I am still a true Nord, and I wish for Sovngarde as my spirit home.
Is there a way to cure yourself?
That's what I've spent my twilight years trying to find out. And now I've found the answer. The witch's magic ensnared us, and only their magic can release us. They won't give it willingly, but we can extract their foul powers by force. I want you to seek them out. Go to their coven in the wilderness. Strike them down as a true warrior of the wild. And bring me their heads, the seat of their abilities. From there, we may begin to undo centuries of impurity.
What will not be missed, what no one needs anymore.
It shall be done.
Good. Now move quickly, and don't leave any of them alive. Talos guide you, lad.
Let's go, guys. We've got work to do. Although, the one thing I have just noticed is that this episode is running long, so we're going to have to call it short here. But we're going to come back next episode and see about working on these Glenmoral witches and taking them out. I think off camera, like I said before, I'll do some trading and things like that. Lighten my load, get a night's sleep at the house and drop off some gear. But then we'll start off from the house and head off looking for these heads of these Glenmoral witches and get that taken care of. So if you guys have any questions or comments, let me know down below. If you like the video, if you could give me a thumbs up, it helps so much. And if you haven't subscribed yet, please do so for all the Skyrim, Fallout, Enderall content. Otherwise, take care, have a good one, and I will see you next time.